All right, y'all. Now, is there anything I need to know about Warrior that I don't know?
Yes, Brian.
Oh, no.
There's a lot you need to know about Warrior.
Don't tell him.
Let me ask you this.
Yep.
Do you have Mortal Strike bound?
Yeah.
All right, you're good. Okay. Shall we get a third? You're good, Brian.
Alright, let's play, Barry. Let's play.
Back up. Okay.
In the dungeons.
That's not really Asmongold.
Yeah,
hold on. Let's compare. Asmongold. Something I can't type on this keyboard. Wait a second.
It is, dude.
Wait, it actually is. Honey oat. Cheese. Toasted. Tomatoes. Spinach. Little bit of chipotle sauce. Don't forget the chipotle sauce.
Opening monk.
Kill the monk. He's dead. Watch this. Jumping all the way over there. Whee! CC reduction.
Captured.
Yeah. Whee! Charging him.
Nice.
Big slamming thing.
I accidentally fell down. All right, here you go.
I walled.
God damn it. I can't attack.
Getting you.
Disarm this.
Left group, go up. That warrior's going to dunk it real quick. Trust me. It's basically already done. Left group, get ready. The third dunk coming soon. Okay, I kind of trusted him. Oh, they're... Okay, they... What did I just see? What did I just witness? What did I just witness? Thanks for the sub, Dallas. Fuck. Did you guys hear that? What was that? It was... Someone in the corridor. Give me a second, it's important.
Get the fuck back in there!
Your prisoner is escaping.
Fixed.
Look at that. The Shom's stuck in that. Kill this guy.
Come on. Let me get this girl. Please let me touch him.
Please, oh, I can touch
him. I'm gonna. Kitty bomb. Bomb.
Yeah,
kill.
Oh my god. What is that? Bomb? How do you do this?
Hodging?
Kill him.
For dad.
Kill him.
No, I can't get it. Come on,
kill
please.
Him, please.
No,
why
alive.
Is he alive? I hate enhanced shamans.
Kill him.
My rupture fell. It just fell.
Oh no.
I didn't win there? I was supposed to win. I'm dead.
Dad. No! His charms are so dumb if he just kills him through.
My priest. What's this root? Spider's kiss? What is this 10-second root? I've never seen that before. In my life. 10 second root that doesn't regain damage? Hello? It happened again? And again? This guy's using a bug. He can attack me and I can't attack him. This guy is straight up exploiting. He's... That is literally an exploit.
What does it mean? I don't know what it means. It is scary. I don't get it, dude. And I've been ignoring it because it like tilts me. It tilts me to see the same stupid message. Okay, I think this is bait. A lot of music that like, I don't know if you guys have the same thing. There's some music that you know,
That was a song about a hentai where a 10-year-old gets raped by her brother and two friends.
Oh.
But she doesn't know what sex is.
Ah. Which number is it when you just claim you didn't know shit? The fifth? I plead that, the fifth. I didn't know shit. Sorry, my bad. Yes, the fifth. Okay. while healing and so on. Like, that all adds up to, like, extra mental energy that other healers don't have to deal with necessarily.
Buck, Mary, Gil, SCO, Gingy, Roger Brown.
I've seen you've been typing that in chat for the past half an hour. I read pretty much every single message in chat. I don't really ignore anything. The reason I haven't answered that question is because it's a fucking retarded question. And you giving me money doesn't change that it's a retarded question. Sorry about bad RNG. And the reason I'm not going to do it is because you want to get some shitty clip, right? That's what you want to do. You want to get some shitty clip where, like, you know, so you can send it to Sko and said, oh, Josh wants to kill you, right? And then you can send it to Roger and be like, oh, Josh wants to fuck you. And you can send it to Ginger and be like, oh, Josh wants to marry you, like, hypothetically, right? And that's the only reason. So I'm not going to answer your question. Wait, shit.
Guys, what are people saying? Guys, Rekful's doing incredible, man. It's absolutely incredible. This guy just came back to the game after not playing for years, and he's already at the highest rating possible. It's insane. Did I look at Discord? What am I looking at, Cher? Yo, it looks fire. Fire. Would you say HPAL or Mystery for twos? Probably HPAL, I think. HPAL is really good in the meta. Is the shrink that increases verse for 15 seconds any good in PvP?
You guys probably notice. Don't know how to get.
Loot that shit.
What's a mythic keystone?
Holy shit, put that on, the mythic keystone.
Okay.
It upgrades your gear. Drag it over your weapon so you can upgrade it. Drag it over your weapon? Did it work? You did it, Brian? Sweet.
I was laughing already while I was doing it because I knew you were fucking lying, okay? I just had to do it just in case.
Just in case.
Just in case it's true. I don't know.
Hey, trick it in.
Sub-reef. Yeah. Good.
Go, pally. Trust.
Good. Go.
Evasion.
Good.
Just do it. Just do it. Fuck him up. Fuck him. No.
It's okay.
He's still dead.
Watch me block and cancel. Ready? Wait, ready?
Do it. Oh!
Wait, that was actually so
Look at that speed. What the fuck? Let's go! You changed the bind. I don't believe it.
No, bro.
I actually don't believe you can.
He just wants to fight? He wants to fight me? Seriously? Oh, he can bring it on, dude. I would whoop Brian's ass! Easy. Tell him I'm coming! Help him, Gears Warrior? Yeah, I will. I have nothing better to do. I need a.
You know what you're signing up for, yeah? Like, that's the truth of it. You can't. Fuck. Oh! Dude, you are the sickest mage I've seen in my life. Okay, I want that guy in my guild. I want that guy in my guild right this second.
I'm like, but today, yes, look. I am literally Pocahontas. Pocahontas. Something like this. Oh, whoa. Just had to do it. This cost for so cool. I could.
Rekful swung your smex earlier.
Damn.
Rekful's on point. That's what's up. Made a Roka Panda and the Panda.
I have to sneeze. got it. So Azrai fortification is fucking.
Opinion on mother issues. Hypothetically, they wouldn't be the guy's fault, and girls should definitely be more understanding to guys who want to call them mummy for various reasons. Instead of making fun of them and laughing at them and calling it the most weird and deranged fetish they've heard in their life, because they don't understand that it's not a fetish. They don't understand at all. Oh, you meant mother issues as in... as in you're having issues with the boss mother in Aldia. Oh, okay.
Don't do anything. Gripping? Fearing? I'm gonna move these guys away. I'm moving these guys away. Don't worry about me. Okay, go. Go. Do it. Quick.
Boom!
Bang. Another one.
Oh god, I got stunned. Oh god.
What the fuck? That guy trampled across the room.
Yes, he did.
Only two.
Oh, these goons are dead. They're dead.
Coming back. Oh my god.
We're good.
Okay, are you guys good? You gotta kill these two?
Watch out for the trap.
I'm not dying.
Okay, 8 seconds, I have one shot. 8 seconds. Dude, how long can we continue this?
I don't want to hear Mitch's voice. He probably fucking does a big power on someone and they die and he goes, woo, or something. It might be exciting, but... Am I jelly? No, he's good. Wow, I just don't like him. He almost ruined my life. Forever in my mind, only you. He's the reason I deleted my Twitch account. Run away with you. For, I wasn't even gonna put it back. Twitch put it back for me.
Back. I'm back on Monk. I have a stun on him in a sec.
Nice. Do it as soon as you can.
Right here.
Big bite.
Okay, Baff. Oh my god.
Damn! We did it!
Oh, he's dead.
Yes.
Man.
Could you hear me when I said I want to go the rogue and then I'm sheeping?
I want to tell you something. I heard you say all that shit. I broke your sheep on purpose and I tried to kill the pal. Bitch. Now sit the fuck down, okay?
Oh my god, man. Are you kidding me?
I'm actually serious. That's what I actually did.
Why?
I just thought it was Alpha at the time.
Fuck.
Let's fucking go! Fuck the NL, you all suck!
Fuck this
block.
We actually kill it on the pull I feed.
Yeah? Okay, here we go.
I'm sitting back. If Sham trinkets out, I can ult. Unless you want me to have to pally.
Taking this out?
Yeah, probably half pally.
Why can't I get it? Am I not stealthed? Was I not stealthed?
Just go. I guess not. I'm Hodge.
I just don't care. Also, how come you're such a fangirl of Zmok and not Method Josh? Hey, I am a fangirl of Method Josh, okay? I am maybe the original fangirl of Method Josh, so you watch your mouth, because I am definitely a fangirl of Method Josh. I don't care if he's shit at M+. I don't care if he's-
Whoa! No, fuck you. Okay, what the fuck, dude?
Wow, I don't care anything. I don't care if he's bad at, like, everything in life. I'm still a fangirl of him because he is just a grade A personality and a smile and a laugh. His laugh is just, like, the angels.
You take the M+ comment back right now. No, I'm...
Bro.
Just... Okay, I'm gonna hit on your mom if you don't fucking open that door.
What, dude, don't you have a girlfriend? What?
Yeah, but she said I can make an exception for moms. Because I have
a
thing.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I gotta finish.
You have a thing?
Yeah, I gotta finish.
Just to get some pressure rolling, but Ratify manages to find a penance and top himself off. So far, making a movie stabilized.
Z-Pi caught in a stun lock. Looney using Tranquility around the corner to try and top him. Gets caught in a blind with no trinkets. He trinketed Sap in the crowd control chain earlier instead of just automatically trinketing the blind. Now he's set far behind. They managed to pull Astral Shift, but not the trinket. And Acro isn't running Smoke Bomb either, so that opening, I'm very surprised to not see Smoke Bomb on the biggest map in the pool. I feel like that has to be a mistake.
Back up. Okay.
In the dungeons.
That's not really Asmongold.
Yeah,
hold on, let's compare. Asmongold. Something I can't type on this keyboard. Wait a second.
It is, dude.
Wait, it actually is. Wait, maybe not. The lips are different. No, it really is him.
Call of Duty Black Ops.
It's
Wait,
not
is
him?
That Luna Lovebad's boyfriend? That's a Call of Duty player.
No, I don't think that's Asmongold. Because look, the nose is a little different, yeah? And the lip.